Diarrhea!
And all the grown-ups you know have pooed their pants.
Exactly!
As grown-ups.
The smell though.
And then you think you've done a poo and then you look and it's like that big and you think, why did I bother sitting down?
I'm Dr. Chris from Operation Ouch.
I'm Dr. Xand.
And I'm Dr. Ronx, the third twin.
And you can watch Operation Ouch anywhere, anytime you like on BBC iPlayer.
And today we're talking all about poo. We've got all the kinds of poo. We got hot poo.
Moist poo.
Cold poo.
Runny poo.
Blue poo. Ghost poo.
What?
Unicorn poo.
You poo.
You're a poo.
What we're actually talking about today is the Bristol Stool chart, or the Bristol
Poo chart.
Poo chart, as we prefer to call it. Now, this was developed in the 1990s by a couple of scholars at Bristol University, and it classifies poo into 7 different types, according to lots of different things.
So, type 1 poo are hard, round pellets.
Little rabbit droppings.
Exactly, which can be quite hard to push out.
And then you think you've done a poo, and then you look and it's like that big, and you think, why did I bother sitting down?
That's right. And what's that a sign of?
That's quite severe constipation.
Yeah, you're constipated. That's right. When the constipation is where you can't poo, you're a bit blocked up, and it also might be a sign of dehydration.
Yeah.
And that is really common, particularly for young people. It's very common. Certainly, we were all constipated as kids because you run around, you don't drink enough water, and you don't eat enough fruit and vegetables. As grown-ups, we work a bit harder to do all that now.
Exactly.
That's right. And type 2
is similar, but they're not pellets. It's like 3 or 4 pellets. Bunched together.
Like a log made of poo bricks.
That's it, and it still represents constipation.
So you eat loads of fresh fruit, fresh vegetables, and drink lots of water.
Yep.
Type 3 is a smooth-ish log, a bit like a sausage, might be a bit wet on the outside.
And some cracks,
there might be some cracks in it. Yeah. And then 4 is a bit looser still, it's a log, but it might be breaking up into the
And
bit.
It's smooth, because when your balls
are smooth,
and
like
they come out
and
easily.
Poo,
and it's often got
a pointy tail, which is nice, so your bottom doesn't slam shut.
And 3 is type 3 and 4. They're really what you're aiming for.
I love it. Do you know what? I love a type 4 poo.
Type 5 is when you've got almost raggedy clouds of poo floating about in the bowl.
I'm not well when I do those type of poos.
Yeah, so that's a bit looser. So you could get it if you eat loads of fruit and vegetables. You could just be a bit loose. Some days you're a bit nervous. Maybe that can make you a bit loose as well.
And there's food in it as well. Sometimes when I do a raggedy poo, I look in the bowl because I think it's really important that you look at your poos. Never be shy, and sometimes there's food that's not been digested.
That's right. I mean, I quite often do slightly fluffy, raggy poos because I eat loads and loads of vegetables and I stay really hydrated.
Well, you can have a medal for eating all the vegetables.
Exactly.
Well done, Chris.
So type 6 is when they're really, really fluffy and it's quite liquidy, and type 7 is proper watery diarrhea.
Diarrhea!
And that's when your poo is just a liquid, like it might be like a thick soup or a gravy.
I have had that poo. Working with kids, I often do get viruses which upset my stomach. Mm-hmm. And once upon a time, I was in a foreign country and got a really sore bellyache and I pooed myself.
Yeah, I've done it too.
Oh,
we've all done it.
Grown-ups.
Never be embarrassed. If you poo your pants, you just sort of go, well, that's just one of life's experiences.
Yes. All the grown-ups you know have pooed their pants.
Exactly.
As grown-ups.
Make them admit it!
The smell though.
It's strong.
Type 7 poo smell.
It's a strong one. So look, everyone has different kinds of poo, and some people have got different guts to others. Some people are a bit looser, some people are a bit more constipated. But if you're really struggling, have a chat with a trusted adult, okay? Have a chat with someone, because the thing that people can really worry about, it can be embarrassing to talk about it, but no one will judge you. If you come and talk to a trusted adult and say, look, to be honest, I'm having a bit of a trouble with my poos, they're a bit too loose or a bit too hard, they'll be able to give you some advice. Well, I am pooped!
Quite enough from us, but you can catch up more of what we've been doing on Operation Ouch on
BBC iPlayer.
BBC iPlayer.